What's up everybody, Ravi here back with another video, and in this video I'm gonna unbox the Boat wireless Bluetooth headset, which is also known as a Rockers 230 sports edition. So let's begin. After opening the box, the first you will get the user manual. So you can read this user manual if you have any queries. Let's keep aside, and the first you will get the Boat headphones itself. The metallic finish of the Boat headphones are pretty well. It's looking very good. Let's keep aside the upper part and see what's inside the box, because the box is pretty big, like an phone box. There is a small box inside it. It says Boat over the there is a case provided by Boat. That's a nice thing. It's for traveling purpose, and the quality of the case is good. And inside there are tons of earbud and ear tips. The medium, small, extra large, many ear. And at the last thing, there is a USB cable provided by Boat, and the quality of the USB is well. So let's go through the headphones itself. Let's remove the headphones from the packaging. It's not removing. The packaging is very well. We can't remove the headphone easily. Okay, and the headphones are not attached by any bud, so we have to attach the bud separately, and the coating of the headphone is very good. And the wires are sweat proof as mentioned by the Boat, and while touching the wire you won't feel this wire, because it's very glossy and it's nothing comparing the other headphones, and it has the magnetic finish on the top of the headphones. So you're not using the headphone, you can keep it on your neck like the big headphones. And the three buttons, the center button to change the track, and the plus and minus button to increase and decrease the volume, and there is the charger port, USB port on the headphones. The headphone speaker grill is very good, and these headphones, to start this headphone you have to press and hold a while the center button, and the blue light will just beep, and you have to search for the Bluetooth, and that's it. You are good to go. And don't forget to hit the like button if you like this video, and do share, comment, and main thing, subscribe my channel.